That's a very good performance by St.Laurence O'Toole. Just two or three little tiny things that just niggled a bit at me. I just thought the reels could have come up just a touch in the pacing. Not much, just a touch. I wasn't as fussy on the one of the transitions into a jig where there's a lot of bass section dominance. I just found it just a bit heavy. Now, it might have been just position of microphones and everything, but just for my own liking. Once into those jigs, oh wow, great musical jig playing. And I really like the what they did with the conundrum and the arrangement that they sorted out in the third part, and the whole transition. That was really, really effective and good musical stress bay playing.